you know the suffering so obvious is freaking me out.